Hello guys, welcome to Tech Plus, where you can get the latest tech tips and tricks in minutes. Today I'm going to show you how to minimize any application to system tray instead of taskbar. Today we are using Trayconizer software. So why Trayconizer? Because this is very lightweight software that is 4 kilobits only and very easy to configure. Let's see how to get Trayconizer and configure it for other software like Notepad, Chrome, etc. Just follow the few simple steps. Open google.com on your favorite web browser and search for Trayconizer. Then click on first link with softdev.com. On this page, click download Trayconizer at C build link and it will start downloading. You can also get the direct download link in the below video description. Once download is completed, go to downloaded location and extract the file. Now open the extracted folder. This content executable Trayconizer file. Right click on the .exe file and select send to and click on desktop create shortcut. Now click on Windows start button and type the name of application that you want to minimize to system tray, like Notepad. Then right click on application and go to properties and select shortcut tab. Now copy the text from the target field and close that. Here you can see if we open Notepad and minimize it, it minimizes to taskbar. Follow these steps and it will minimize to system tray instead of taskbar. Now on desktop, select and right click on the Trayconizer shortcut and click on properties. Then click shortcut tab. And then go to end of target field and add the space and paste the copied location here. Then click on apply and then on OK. Rename the Trayconizer shortcut to Notepad. From now on it will work as Notepad shortcut. Open Notepad by double click on it. If you try to minimize Notepad, it will minimize to system tray instead of taskbar like before. Here you can see the Notepad is minimized to system tray. You can use this process as many times as you want for any application. That's all, you successfully minimized any application to system tray instead of taskbar. That's all for this time guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy this video, be sure to give that like button click, and for more computer tutorials, hacks, tricks and tips, be sure to subscribe by clicking on red subscribe button. Please leave a comment and I look forward to seeing you inside my next video. Bye bye.